Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner. He weighed in at 147 pounds, standing 5 feet 10 inches tall, with 9 victories, 4 defeats, representing Team Rock from Charlotte, North Carolina, Jordan Rinaldi! And his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, standing 5 feet 6 inches tall. He weighed in at 145 pounds, 21 victories, 16 defeats, 1 draw, representing Team Octopus from Atlanta, GA, Diego the Octopus Saliva! Round 1, Competitive Rehab.
And here we go. This is the main event of the evening. We got former Strike Force Bellator veteran Jordan Rinaldi getting things underway against UFC veteran Diego the Octopus Saliva. Referee George Allen set to get things underway, and here we go. Glove touch, and we are underway. Big punch here from Jordan to start things out.
Looking for that uppercut.
Nice leg kick. Good head movement so far by Diego. Oh, Jordan just missing with that uppercut.
Jordan's doing a good job of changing levels, trying to get in there and hit the body and then hit the uppercut. Diego's just firing right back.
Jordan's looking to sneak that uppercut.
He almost stuck that front kick.
Oh. Good jab by Jordan. Hard leg kick by Saliva. Good jab by Jordan. Another overhand by Jordan lands. Good body strikes here by Saliva, and they... Good jabs here by Rinaldi.
Diego just planted a few good body shots.
Ooh, nice uppercut there by Rinaldi. Ooh, hard right hand by Diego.
Shook it off.
Oh, left hook from Rinaldi, short left hook. And now Diego in on a takedown, his first takedown of the fight. Good punch to the body by Rinaldi. Oh, Diego, could he be walking up this guillotine? Can Diego sweep him here, or will Rinaldi end up in half guard?
Either way, I hope he doesn't hold on too long and burn his own arm out. He's only holding him on with his left arm, but he let go.
And now they are back to the feet.
Like Rinaldi wants to keep this one standing.
Left hook just dodged by Rinaldi. And he lands that uppercut.
Nice inside leg kick.
leg kick by Rinaldi. Good jabs.
Three solid jabs in a row.
I would just like to see Rinaldi put a little bit more power behind these strikes.
Nice.
Just as I say that, a front kick to the face.
Followed by three more.
Another uppercut. He is finding a lot of success with these uppercuts.
Yeah, Diego just took a big breath after that hit.
Good jab by Diego. Oh, good knee by Rinaldi. Oh, there's that uppercut again. Another uppercut.
I'd like to see that front kick right down the middle again. That tag on the chin twice.
10 seconds left here in round one.
Rinaldi's doing a great job keeping that jab out.
Leg kick by Saraiva.
Yeah, Diego's thrown quite a few leg kicks already in this second round.
Big jabs, good leg kick there by Rinaldi.
Yeah, he set those up great with them jabs.
Oh, there's that uppercut again. Diego just missing with that lead elbow. Oh, and a hard body shot there by Saraiva.
Saraiva looks like he's getting a little upset right now. We're gonna start throwing some bombs.
Oh, good punches here by Rinaldi. Short punch to the body by Rinaldi.
Yeah, Rinaldi's picking him apart with those jabs.
He is with his jabs, and when Diego's coming in, he's timing that uppercut perfectly, just like that. Punches here. Nice, another uppercut lands. But Cameron Odie put him away. Diego Saraiva is telling him to bring it on, but I would like to see a little bit more urgency to finish this fight from Odie. Round number three is underway of our main event. Oh, and now Diego coming out aggressive here. Diego rocks Rinaldi.
Diego is holding onto that cage hardcore, though. If Diego could turn it on like he did at the end of the second round, he'd probably finish this. It seems like Jordan Rinaldi is just content with picking him apart.
Jordan Rinaldi's last victory was actually a decision victory over Joe Elmore. George Allen's looking like he's going to separate this.
Them jabs and uppercuts from Rinaldi, and see Diego trying to explode to finish this.
Oh, more punches from Rinaldi landing. Hard punches here from both men in the clinch. Rinaldi bullying Diego now into the fence. Keeping good control of Diego's arms. Landing some short knees. Jordan looking to bully him into the fence again. He does. 5 seconds left here.
Judges scored identical, 29-28. Your winner, representing Team Rock from Charlotte, North Carolina, Jordan Rinaldi. Ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for the Octopus.